Hey everyone, Sasha here from Laser Donuts. Today I'll be showing you how I make my kawaii flower necklace and kawaii bee earrings. You may have seen these characters before if you've been to my Redbubble store, where they're available on numerous different homewares and accessories like mobile phone cases, laptop covers, bedding, throws, pillows, all sorts. But you can see those there. Today I will be making the jewellery. Hope you enjoy the video. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to leave me a like and subscribe if you want to see more. If you would like to follow me on social media, I will leave all my links in the description down below. Again, thanks for watching, until next time. Bye!